two is upon us. Your thoughts on round one, champ?
Round one was a very close round. Both guys had their moments, but nobody has really went out ahead in the race as we go into the second round.
Damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Again, going back to the jab just out of range. So back-to-back entertaining rounds. We'll see how it goes in this round. We'll see which corner sort of maximize those 60 seconds on the screen.
This is what happens when you get very skilled, very skilled fighters coming together. Nobody has really taken a lead in this fight. Let's see who does it going into the next round.
Really good job by him there to raise the guard, DC, and block those shots.
He does a great job of blocking all the cover strikes.
And now he's got that tie clinch. And those knees aren't just for effect. Those are doing real damage. So 89 to the strikes. All the landing is beyond the hope. Well, hitting on one out of two, landing with 50% accuracy tonight against Anthony Lyon Horseman.
Got to the clinch, control the posture, and lands big knees from the clinch. Right on the chin.
Single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that.
Ooh, now he's got the Ty Plum, Daniel. If you're on the other side, what are you trying to do to get out of this potentially dangerous position? Swept the leg beautifully to get the takedown, DC.
Biagi was very, very proud of that sweep. Great job getting into your position and finding that beautiful takedown.
Elbow strike landed by Błachowicz. He's been busy here off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. All right, so pretty good damage here with the ground. Now, nothing superficial about these strikes. They are intending to harm.
Oh, yeah, he's landing very accurately, and he's landing to get damage off.
Close guard. Błachowicz going to work from guard here. Nice combination of strikes there. Very efficient, very effective. And he landed the right hand there. Oh man, that left side is getting beat up now. Look at the redness there. There to take the fight to the grappling realm. Now we'll see what he can do from here, champ.
This is exactly where he wants to be. Look for him to try to use ground and pound to open up submission opportunities.
With this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some pass strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
That's three rounds in the can. We're headed to the championship rounds.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here's round four. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
The other guy, at the end of the round, maybe his opponent was looking forward to the story.
canceled.